Hello, hello, hello. I know it's late. I was supposed to go live at 7, but I'm running late. I had some things that I had to take care of. You are tuning in to Miraculous Mondays. I am Krishandria James, CEO and founder of Blossom Up LLC. And what I wanted to talk to y'all about is, and I was supposed to do a conference on this year, but unfortunately, COVID ruined that, so I'm not gonna do that. So I'm gonna come and talk to you about the inner me versus the enemy. Wow, y'all like the inner me versus the enemy. Yes, the inner me versus the enemy. And so how I came up with that is because a lot of times it's not always the enemy that you're fighting against. It's the inner me that you're fighting against. The enemy does throw things at you and he tries to take you down. He tries to get you depressed. He tries to do a lot of things. But sometimes it's not always the enemy. It's the inner me. It's your mind. It's your heart. It's your thoughts. It's things that you do to yourself. So you're fighting not only the enemy, but you're fighting the inner me. So you have to get your heart right within yourself. And you have to ask God to create in you a clean heart. Renew your mind. So renew your spirit, renew your soul, because you're not always fighting the enemy. Sometimes you're fighting the enemy, and I can tell y'all about that. Sometimes I be so frustrated, I be so depressed, and I be like, Lord, just help me. And I be like, the enemy is really fighting me. Then I sit down and think about it, and I be like, it's not even the enemy. It's just my thoughts. It's my thinking perspective. It's how I'm thinking. I'm fighting against the enemy. So I was talking to my God sister last night. And so I was like, oh, I know what I'm going to do my live on, because yes, the enemy has been fighting me since I've got my office, and you know, he's been throwing things at me, but I've been fighting the inner me as well. Stuff that you think you're restored from, stuff you think you're healed from, stuff you think that things have passed out of your life, and then it comes back up because you're fighting things within yourself that you have not yet gotten over. So you're fighting the inner me versus the enemy. Sometimes you have to let things go. Stop holding on to things so you can stop fighting the inner me. Stop allowing the enemy to put thoughts into your head so you can stop fighting the inner me and the enemy. Stop allowing old things that has happened in your life to keep haunting you. Let those things go, because you're going to find yourself bitter. You're going to find yourself miserable. You know, I can tell y'all, most of my time I was depressed. It's because I was fighting things within my heart that I did not let go. It was things that I had within my mind that I did not like let go. So that's why I was fighting my inner self. You're going to have to start letting those old ways go, those old habits go, those old thoughts. You're going to have to let that go, because you're going to forever be bitter, depressed, tore up, frustrated, and just all discombobulated if you don't let those things go. You're going to forever be fighting the inner me versus the enemy. The enemy is going to hunt you. He's going to be bringing things at you. And all that stuff you got wrapped up in your heart and wrapped up in your mind is going to be hunting you too. So you're going to be fighting not only the enemy, but you're going to be fighting the enemy. And you're not going to be able to walk down your path to destiny. So let those things go. Whatever it is that's hurting you, whatever it is that you have on your mind that is hunting you, whatever it is that from your past, let all those things go. I don't care what people have said about you. I don't care what people have done to you. I don't care what you've done. Whatever mistake you have made, let it go. Let it go, because it is going to hunt you, and you are going to be fighting the inner self. You don't want to be stuck where you're fighting the inner me versus the enemy. Sometimes, like I said, it's not always the enemy throwing that stuff at you. You put that stuff on yourself. And my God sister brought that up to me. She said, some of the things that you do, you put it on yourself. It ain't always the enemy. Now, don't get me wrong. The enemy do bring stuff to you. But you're fighting things. Some things you're fighting within yourself that you got to let go. So whatever it is that you're holding on to, let those things go so that you can stop fighting your inner self, the enemy, and you can stop fighting the enemy. You don't need to be fighting the inner me and the enemy. Let all that stuff in your heart go. Let all that stuff in your mind go so that you can stop battling the inner me versus the enemy. It's not always the enemy that brings things to you. It's sometimes things that you do yourself, the decisions you make, the steps you take. learn to discern between the enemy's voice and God's voice so that you can stop fighting those negative thoughts. Stop putting those negative things over your life. Stop speaking those negative things over your life, because you're going to be forever fighting the enemy if you keep on speaking those negative things over your life and those negative things on yourself. So let all this stuff go. Whatever it is in your heart, let it go. Whatever it is in your mind that you think that it's about to happen, stop overthinking and let it go. So I just wanted to come on and tell y'all that some of that stuff is not always the enemy. It's the enemy. So let it go. So you can stop fighting the enemy versus the enemy. It's enough with the enemy fighting you. It's enough with him sending you stuff, putting things in your mind, bringing negative stuff into your life, allowing things to happen. You know, let it go so that you can blossom and bloom where you have been planted. Ever since I've let things go, I have blossomed, I have transformed, I have equipped into who God desires me to be. So in order for me to do that, I had to let all this stuff go in my heart, because I had a lot of stuff balled up in my heart, and I had a lot of restoring that I needed God to do. So in order for him to heal me and restore me, I had to let go of what I was fighting within my inner self, the inner me versus the enemy. So I let all that go. I chose to clear my mind, meditate on what it is that God wants me to, and focus and redirect yourself and ask God to heal you so that you can stop fighting the enemy versus the enemy. So that's all I have for y'all tonight. Let that stuff go. Whatever it is in your heart, whatever somebody's done to you, whatever it is that's from your past that's hurting you and haunting you, ask God to take all that away. Trust him and know that he's going to direct your steps. He's going to direct your path. All of this stuff that you have been through and all the stuff you're going through right now, stop worrying. God is going to direct your path. He's going to heal you. He's going to mold you. He's going to transform you. He's going to evolve you. He's going to equip you into who he desires you to be. Everything that you're going through is building you and molding you to walk out your purpose. So stop fighting the enemy, the things you have on the inside that's hurting you and haunting you from your past. Stop fighting the enemy and let that stuff go. Because like I said, it's not always the enemy that sends you stuff. Sometimes it's just your own mind. You're fighting your own thoughts, your own mind. You're fighting things within your heart. You bring stuff in yourself. So the enemy versus the enemy. It's enough with the enemy putting stuff on you. But you need to stop putting stuff on yourself. Let all that stuff go so that you can stop fighting the enemy versus the enemy. I am Krishandria James, CEO and founder of Blossom Up LLC. Y'all have a wonderful evening. Love y'all. Peace.